when you place back this plastic shield here inside, you'll have a lot of problem getting that stud back in the hole. Notice this stud doesn't even come close to the hole, and the other one either. But look above and you see that the plastic is hanging. So try to press it against. It kind of has few tabs here that need to sit on the frame. Make sure you push upwards so you get the plastic close to the frame here, and then push on this side, that's the front of the car, push with force like this to really bring the plastic close to the frame. That's the problem, that's so hard sometimes to really reach those studs here to get them back into their hole inside the plastic. All right, so that's just a tip, because if you don't go the proper way, you are going to fight with this guy for quite a few times.